everyone. Welcome back to Dear Sybersue. Today's topic is don't let their hotness overrule your values. Now, come on, let's sit down and think about it. What's the first thing we're attracted to when we meet somebody? Generally, it's physical, right? But thank God beauty's in the eye of the beholder, or we'd all be checking out the same person. You've got to start saying to yourself that there's more to a relationship than just one aspect of the physical side of things. Because we all want to be sort of, you know, drawn to our partner with that chemical craziness. But sometimes it can be sort of a scary place to put yourself, because it's like that, you know, where you go into the bakery and you keep eating that one, you go for that one eclair, and then you keep going back every week for the same thing, and then you're getting yourself into trouble. You're gaining weight and all this other stuff's going on. And it's the same thing when you only go for one type of person and you're overlooking a lot of other great qualities. So I know I'm speaking to a lot of people out there right now, men and women, because put it this way, what do we see on an app? What do we see when we go online? The first thing we see is a profile photo of somebody, or we'll see three or four photos of them all looking their best. So that's what we're drawn to. So unfortunately, it is kind of superficial, just the way we do date these days. But I always say this to other people, when you're out in a bar, when you're in a lounge, when you're at a house party, what's the first thing that you see? You see them across the room. You see how they interact with people. You see their, how they look and put themselves together. So chemical attraction, physical attraction, is very, very powerful. But the problem is so many people are putting it as a 100% thing that they're going for in a relationship. So what's happening is relationships are ending very quickly because the beauty wears off, or there's a lot of things that aren't coming into that full relationship because they're just getting the beautiful side of somebody. The trick is to learn how to see beauty in all parts of a person. That's what'll get you into a nice flowing relationship and keep you there. Right now, you're probably saying to yourself, yeah, I've kind of been there. I keep bouncing from one person to the next because I'm all about the looks. I'm about the sexual chemistry. That's really great, and that's a big part of a relationship. But be really careful that that's not all you're looking for, and that's not all the priority that you're putting out to the people out there, because you really need to have somebody in your life that fills all parts of the, well, if you want to call it an application, kind of is, right? But you want to have somebody that's in your life that fits so many different categories. They're not just all about looking beautiful or looking handsome. Okay, so really think about that, because I'm finding that people that are writing to me are frustrated because they're so attracted to a certain type and they can't see past that type, but it's not working for them. And the reason it's not working for them, it's not because a person is good looking or, you know, hot body or anything else. It's because they're missing other qualities that need to be in that person to make it, you know, a full-fledged relationship. So stop putting hotness as your number one priority. Okay, that comes in there. Of course, you want to be sexually drawn to somebody. But be very careful how high up on the priority list you put that, because that could be all you're seeing, and you're going to keep going from one to the next, to the next, to the next, because it's too shallow. Anyway, thanks everyone for listening to Dear Sybersue, and please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment. I love to hear from you. Thanks everyone. Bye.